The second-ranked Stillwater Ponies take the court for the state quarterfinals without a potential key player, sophomore Gianna Carr, who's had to sit out the entire season.
It's hard. You sit on the bench during the varsity games, and I just like want to just go in and play with them, the whole team, and it was hard for me.
Gianna says she suffers from anxiety, and her parents put her health above the sport last year, enrolling her as a freshman at the much smaller private school Hill Murray.
She freezes up in crowds, she gets nervous, and the smaller fit made her more comfortable.
But the cost ended up being too much.
We couldn't keep up with the tuition. We fell behind on our mortgage. It just came to a point, we have four kids, and our finances just weren't there.
The Carr family thought Gianna would be able to transfer back to Stillwater, their home district, without any eligibility problems. The Minnesota State High School League has an exception for families with a change in income to do so. But the league ruled against the Carr family, and Gianna had to sit out the entire season.
I was devastated. I really wanted to play this year.
That's her passion, is basketball. That's her outlet, you know.
That's her balance in life.
And it was taken away from her.
The Carr family attempted a lawsuit. It did not get Gianna back on the court. But the 16-year-old has decided to continue the legal case anyway, in hopes a judge's ruling might alter how the high school league handles future cases.
I don't want them to do that to somebody else. Like, I want them to like hear them out, like place themselves in our shoes.
Lou Raguse, KARE 11 News.
A Minnesota State High School League rep said they won't comment on pending litigation. Court papers show the reason the league ruled against the Carr family is that their income did not drastically change, despite other financial records showing they were not able to afford the private school.